Alex and Kevin here on the Central Side headquarters of Mr. Tech Reviewers here. I'm finally talking about the results of our mega giveaway. So thank you for your patience. I know we're behind schedule, but that's because we're opening our new Central Side headquarters here. So we're very busy, but we finally have the results. So I'll hand it over to Kevin to talk about the results.
Alright, so basically we'll do a quick rundown right now. You have 3 days to claim your prize. Please provide us with your name, address, and phone number in the message. So if you would have gotten a message if you want from us, Mr. Tech Reviewers. So if you didn't get one, that means you didn't win. If you got one, that means you won. And you have 3 days to claim your prize, or else we'll give it to the next available contestant. We'll draw another name. So even if you didn't win, don't worry about it, because you still might be able to win, and we'll still have contests going on all over. After this contest is over, we'll have another contest.
But next time it'll be much harder to win.
Much harder to win, yes.
We've
been doing a lot of freebies.
We haven't had much support or participation from our fans, so we're going to make a real contest, and it'll require a lot more work, but it'll be very rewarding. So again, thanks for entering
watching,
the giveaway.
Yeah, thanks for watching. We're about, if we hit 100,000, that's when we'll have our next contest, so stay tuned for that.
Please join us on Facebook, invite your friends to our Facebook page, Twitter, and subscribe to us.
Subscribe, comment on our Twitter, we need more Twitter activity.
Yep.
I mean, comment on Facebook. Like, more likes on Facebook. We need more likes.
Again.
Once we hit 100 likes, we'll do another contest.
Alright.
And am I interrupting you?
This is Alex and Kevin on the Central Side headquarters.
Mr.
Tech Reviewers. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and have
comment,
a great
rate, appreciate.
Day.
Comment, rate, appreciate. You guys have a good day, wherever you are right now. You are the fans. Stay things to the fans.
Peace.
Do well.